Kazumi.
So that's how you killed your wife.
もともとは死を殺すために三島家に送られた女。ならば、花から殺す運命。
But why did you drop Kazuya off a cliff? He was just an innocent boy.
Kazumi の血を受け継ぐなら、人間でないと考えて。落とせば死ぬであろう崖に落とし、生きて戻れば人間でないということになる。そして奴は、案の定それでは死ななんだ。今思えば、わしはあの時カズヤを殺しておくべきじゃった。もうわしに残された道は一つ。すべての真実を語り、世に是非を問うことだけ。家族を殺され、貴様はわしを恨んでおるのだろう。
How do you know about that?
バカめ！貴様のことなど、とうに調査済みじゃ！バックにラースたちがいることもな！
Let me go! Just let me know one thing! What does this war mean to you?
When I came to, I was on a wharf with Lars. I had no idea where I was or what he was doing there. Lars said he'd received a message from the Zaibatsu telling him to come here. He bundled me into his car and then took me back to Violet Systems. As we drove back, Heihachi's words ran through my mind over and over. Why did he let me interview him like that? Why did he leave everything to me? And what was that mournful look in his eyes?Question upon question whirled through my mind, but not a single answer.
Tatakai to wa, saigo ni dochira ga tatte iru ka, sore dake no koto. Iku to suru ka.
Everything went down only a few hours later. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Lee was fervishly trying to ascertain Heihachi's whereabouts. It Eventually, his spy satellite spotted him and transmitted a picture to us. I stood there in shock. The man I'd spoken to was somewhere unbelievable.
ここを選ぶとはな。わしと貴様にとってはふさわしい場所。決着をつけるとするか、貴様をここで終わらせる。
その姿。
れ!
Fight!
まだ死んでおらんか。この霊兵たち。 戦いとは最後にどちらが立っているか、それだけだ。
Truth be told, I'm lucky to still be alive. No normal person could understand the reality of everything I've seen. The truth of it all. Our world was dragged into a war between humans and devils. I'm just one person, but it is my job as a reporter to get the truth out, which is exactly why I'm writing this piece now. One day, the fighting will end. I just hope that when it does, the world will be at peace.